As part of Balfour Beatty's Building New Futures sustainability strategy, environment and communities are both key components alongside materials. The retrofit solution that we are working with today gives us an opportunity to extend the asset life of some of our larger machinery to reach the highest emission standards. This collaboration has been made possible through the funding of HS2 and the hard work of Eminox, who have actually devised the retrofit solution, the Centre for Low Emission Construction, who have helped devise the test, and Emissions Analytics, who are also doing the testing today. And it's only through these sorts of collaborations where you have multiple stakeholders that come together that you can crack some of these hard problems.
HS2 have got one of the tightest emission standards for non-road mobile machinery on any project running in Europe at the moment. One of the ways you can meet these emission standards is through taking an older machine and putting on after-exhaust treatment that reduces the emissions.
So the Eminox system comprises a diesel particulate filter technology for the capture and burn-off of soot and particulate matter, and a selective catalytic reduction system which actively reduces NOx emissions from the engine in the exhaust stream.
Yesterday we took the emissions from the piling rig without the retrofit solution, and today we are now testing the piling rig in operation with the retrofit equipment. In theory, we should be getting a much cleaner exhaust from the engine.
So once the approval has been given on this retrofit to show that it meets the standards that are required, it will be rolled out across similar engine families, not just in piling rigs, but other large machines.
At Balfour Beatty, we're passionate about air quality. We see this kind of technology as a key means to improving air quality for local communities and also doing our bit to protect the environment.